A body was found at a Telfair Avenue home in McRae this afternoon. GBI agents say 67-year-old Lewis C. had multiple gunshot wounds to the body, but they're still determining if it's a homicide investigation. An autopsy will be performed by the end of the week.